To all the valiant men and women of our armed forces who carry the scars of war and those who paid the ultimate sacrifice in defense of our freedom and our liberty for more than 200 years, we honor you, we salute you, and with our deepest gratitude, we thank you.
Man, one man to ride.